Welcome. In front of me, I have Microsoft Surface Laptop Go, and today I will show you how you can create folder on your desktop. So simply, you have to be on your desktop and then tap on the right button on your mouse, then go for the new and pick folder. Click on the right button on your mouse or touchpad. Then you can rename that folder. So let's leave it like new folder. You can move it by clicking left button of your mouse or touchpad, and then move when you holding that button. So let's put it here, and you can put here also icons. So we have to click left button of your mouse, and then hold, and then drag it here. Unfortunately, we cannot put it here trashers, but we can make it just like that. And that's all. So if you find this tutorial useful, remember to leave a like, comment, and subscribe to our channel.